Hello guys, from the middle of the sea. We are somewhere in the Gulf of Oman. Look at this beauty. It's my first time on cruise ship. We going to visit two places. It's a 4-day cruise, 4 nights and 5 days. We departure from Dubai and then we're going to visit two places. First we go to Khasab, it's a small port in Oman, and then we're going to Muscat. We're going to spend whole day in Muscat, so I'll make a video observation of the city, of the port, the ocean, and the feeling when you are in the middle of the ocean on the cruise ship. Amazing. Alright guys, now we're in Khasab port in Oman. This is our ship, Karnika Jales Cruises. In Muscat, Oman. We're going to do the police clearance and then we go to the city. Now we're going to see the Sultan Palace in Muscat, Oman, in the mountains. My friend, how are you?
Hi guys!
Tell us about Oman. Tell us about
Oman. Muscat. Is a beautiful country.
Beautiful country, beautiful people.
100%.
So where are you going now?
So I'm going now to Sultan Palace.
Sultan Palace. We're going inside?
Yes. Not inside, it's not allowed.
Okay.
From behind.
Okay.
This is old house.
Old house.
From 18, 16, 17. Okay.
So it's old town, yeah?
Yes,
old town.
Okay guys, now we're in the Museum of Omani History. This is the national dress of Oman. It's Omani hats.
And this is the wedding dress. Okay guys, that was our visit to the Museum of Omani History, and now we're going to the next destination. Here we go. Guys, and now we're going to visit Sultan Qaboos Palace. It's like a presidential palace, very beautiful. I've been here before in 2015, 4 years ago. It's one of the top destinations for tourists here in Muscat. Sultan Qaboos Palace, Muscat, Oman. Alright guys, now we're going to public beach in Muscat.
You see the private beach?
Okay.
See the private beach on the left side?
Okay, left side is private beach. Nice. Beautiful. So this is mountains, how you call these mountains?
Which mountain?
That one on the front.
That one?
Yeah.
You want to walk there?
What's the name of that mountain?
Bustan.
How?
Al Bustan.
Yes. And what is that building in the mountains, that on the left?
That one. Al Bustan Palace.
Bustan Palace.
Al Bustan Hotel Palace.
Okay, so now we are at the public beach in Muscat, Oman.
Only
How much one night? How much one night?
Very expensive, my friend. I don't know.
How much approximately?
In India,
maybe. Yes, one day is like 1,800.
You check a book in Tacoma.
How many reals?
Yes, one day is 800 reals. 1,000 like this.
This is Miss Carlton.
This
is the helicopter parking. Helicopter.
Ah.
This stuff. India, very rich man.
For 3 days?
3 days, nobody can enter it. Police and staff for hotels.
Harab.
See, Dubai cars is coming, leaving there.
Ah, Dubai, yeah.
Dubai cars. See them.
Guys, now in the port in Muscat.
Where is Jagabas?
Very beautiful place. How are you doing? Tell us about this place. Very good, thank you.
This near Mutra. This
Mutra.
All the souk in Mutra.
Old souk.
The old souk, yeah.
But the souk is closed today. That is the souk, yeah, it's closed today, yeah?
Because it's not the Eid.
Eid holidays.
Yeah.
Oh. Okay. And all the big ships, big cruises come here.
To yacht for the Sultan.
This is for Sultan, yeah?
For the king. Yeah.
That is our, we came on that one,
yeah,
Karnika.
Yeah,
tourist one. What else can we see on that side? We can
nothing,
do
only the beach.
Only the beach, yeah? All right, thank you very much. Nice to meet you, yeah? Thank you, thank you. Alright guys, that was a short trip in Muscat, Oman, and now we came back to the port and we're going